nonsense. Spiderwebs are sticky for a reason. To catch dinner. Today, we are going to make our own spiderweb. To build our spiderweb, we will need some painter's tape, a suitable place to build it, like a door frame, and some screwed up balls of newspaper. Using your painter's tape, start adding pieces from one side of the door frame to the other. There we have it, our own homemade sticky spider web. Now for the test. Stand a meter or so back from your web with your screwed up pieces of newspaper. Imagine these are your flies. And throw! Oh, that one got caught! And that one too!
Meow!
Awesome! The science behind it!
Spiders spin silk from a special gland on their tummies called a spinneret. They start with a non-sticky silk to make the right shape, and then they overlay it with a special sticky silk, like glue. Then they sit back, relax, and wait for dinner to get caught. They can even tell the difference between a leaf and a bug just by the way the web vibrates. Clever spiders!
This spider will have a feast for dinner. Send us a video or photo of your spider web. For full instructions, head to darwinandnewts.com.